Hello, welcome to Telangana Flash News 24/7. BHEL Recruitment Notification. Bharat Heavy Electricals Limited Recruitment Notification. BHEL is India's premier engineering organization. It is looking for experienced engineers in safety discipline, FTA safety officers, purely on fixed tenure basis for a period of 1 to 2 years in southern, eastern and western region, altogether total 38 vacancies. 1 to 2 years fixed tenure. And before we go into the details of this notification, those who have not yet subscribed to this channel, please do subscribe to this channel. Safety officers, 38 vacancies, educational qualification, full-time bachelor's degree in engineering or technology in mechanical or electrical or civil or production or industrial engineering with minimum 60% marks in case of general and OBC candidates and 50% in case of SC/ST candidates with minimum 1 year full-time diploma in industrial safety or postgraduate degree in industrial safety or diploma in industrial safety and environmental management. Work experience minimum 2 years post-qualification experience. This is must, and those who have work experience of 2 years post-qualification experience only are eligible to apply for these posts. Age limit is 35 years as on 23-1-2019, 3 years age relaxation for OBC, 5 years for SC/ST and 10 to 15 years for physically handicapped candidates depending upon the category. And eligible candidates will be called for personal interview in the ratio 1:10 and monthly remuneration is 62,100, and the posts are purely temporary on a fixed tenure basis for a period of 1 to 2 years. Processing fee is 200. Drawn DD drawn in favor of BHEL PSS are payable at Chennai, and for SC/ST PWD candidates processing fee is exempted. And processing fee can also be paid online through SBI Collect through the link given here. And if you are paying through online SBI Collect, follow these instructions. And on the reverse side of the DD, your name, post applied for and the application number should be written without fail. Submission of online application through the link through the website bhelpssr.co.in or careers.bhel.in. Last date for online application submission is 11-2-2019. February 11th is the last date for online application submission, and duly filled in and signed application form downloaded from the website bhelpssr.co.in with copies of documents including DD or SB Collect form to be sent to the address given. Additional General Manager HR BHEL Power Sector Southern Region 690 EVR Perrier Building Anna Salai Chennai 600035, and the last date is 18-2-2019 for hard copy of the application form. Last date is February 18th, and for online application submission last date is February 11th. Rest all details you can go through, and on the envelope superscribe it as application for the post of FTA safety officer, and give your valid email ID in your online application form and check your emails regularly till the completion of the recruitment process. Rest all details you can go through. I'll provide you with a link in the video description. Click on the link. This page will be displayed. Read all the instructions carefully before you apply. And the important dates are online application submission. Last date is 11-2-2019. And your filled in and signed application form. Last date is 18-2-2019. February 18th is the last date. This is about the recruitment notification from BHEL for safety officer posts on fixed tenure basis. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe to this channel. This channel provides you with latest and instant updates on education and jobs every day. Thank you. Thanks for watching.